the next row, we've got a coach back there. I just can't quite see his number from the bench. He's quite got an eye now. Check the come on around on his outside. Now they all go on the turn, can't see anything or whatever. Like black lines on the speedway. Inside row number 218. We have all that. On his car number 92 of Brian Aitkenson, an 1937 Dodge. The double zero of Ron Easton from Oakville behind that from around the 81 car of Ron Shaw from Grand Valley, or Jeff Shaw rather, from Grand Valley. 19 car, that's piloted this evening by John Carley from Pictures, 1934 Studebaker. As for number 7, that's Mike Williams from Brampton, 1934 Chevrolet Coupe down the front straightaway. The white flag, the green flag rather, is going to run towards the green flag flag.
This is Tower Delta, a full-throttle, We'll be back with our feature race event.